happened today. I just wanted to take a couple moments before this to talk about what we're doing here and kind of what we're expecting from you. The people in the interactive seats, which are you for, as soon as you see, there'll be a doorway right here, that doorway. As soon as you see that move aside onto that blue line, open your little reserved envelopes and we'll have you kind of do a part of the show, so it should be fun. Everybody else, thank you so much for coming today. What this is a workshop, so this is still technically a work in progress. All of the actors have worked very, very hard to get to this point, and I gotta say, I'm really proud of them, especially for a first-time director like me. I wanted to say, at the end of this, like, we really just want your feedback. Think about what it was about the story. You know, did you understand the story? Did you know who the characters were? You know, things like that. And I'll mediate that at the end. So thank you very much for coming today, and hope you enjoy the show. All right. Places.
Thank you. for another.
One life for another.
One life for another.
Another.
His leaves were bold extremities with great control. Wasted alone, he died alone. Believe what you're meant to believe. rehearsals perform. He waits alone, playing the words too soon. Lovers prove the lesson besides the church and the dime. The cryptic clientele all green inside. The puzzling facades you're from the so I
Gentlemen, presenting the very lovely ladies of the dime.
First time.